up everyone, Nick here. As you can see, there's the beach behind me. I just saw the movie Central Intelligence. It's pretty funny, starring Kevin Hart and Dwayne Johnson, also known as The Rock from wrestling. It's pretty funny. It's your stupid, you know, normal slapstick comedy humor, but it was good. I enjoyed it. I would go see it. I recommend go see it in the theater or whatever you want to do, Netflix, demand. But it was really good. As you can see, there's in the background, there's some boats back there. But anyway, that's it, guys. That's the Central Intelligence movie review, and I'll see you later.